my fellow tarnished, I give you the Spellborne. Finally, an overpowered mage build using sorceries and incantations and wielding the infamous Sword of Night and Flame. We have a Golden Order seal, the Prince of Death's staff, a full Spellblade armor set, we have focus talismans, we're charging up all our sorceries and incantations and melting any boss stupid enough to get in our way.